Gamers, welcome. We're gonna do another playthrough of Dyson Sphere Program, but this time around with the Rise Spark Fog. This has been in development for a long time at this point. I remember when they first announced that they wanted to do a combat update to this game, and I was like, oh yeah, that's going to be released in a couple months from now, maybe 2, maybe 3 months. Wrong. It's like a year and a half, I think, in the making. So I'm not exactly sure what this particular update really entails, and I'm not even entirely sure if I like the idea of my beautiful planets that I've just optimized getting shot to pieces by enemies. Yeah, apparently they've just introduced the Dark Fog update as of today.
Infinity and beyond.
Of combat in this game. So what I can do?
You've obtained sorter and conveyor belt.
This chat, we're gaming. We do have some copper over in this spot, actually. Quite a bit of copper. I have so much water. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Dude, it's actually kind of insane. I have so much water. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Dude, it's actually kind of insane. I want to pave the entire world with concrete. Can I build conveyor belts over water? Oh, I can. Okay.
Sufficient energy. You'll be this planet are watching you like hawks. Without sufficient energy, you'll be defenseless against them.
Ah, jeez. The Netherlands girlfriend? No, I don't know. The Netherlands got liberated. I know we should.
Threat. Signals detected.
Apparently, the Netherlands does not. Yeah, yeah. Canada got that wartime riz. Netherlands is. What do I do next? I don't know what I. What do I do next? I don't know what I do. What do I do next? I don't know what I do. Combustible unit. That's new, isn't it? No water. No, where we're going, we don't. 77.8%. I think we have some time.
Beep. Thank you guys for sticking around. Okay. Thank you guys for sticking around.
Just run very long build. Yeah, I can use splitters and just run very long. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it particularly efficiently. Maybe I'm wrong, but it's gonna be able to. Yeah, I can use splitters and just run very long builds. That's an option. Oh no. My micro slipped. Oh no. That's an option. Oh no. My micro slipped. Knees weak, arms are sweaty. Brace the spaghetti? No. That's the last thing we want to do, dude. That's bad advice. Embrace the spaghetti, he said. Oh no. My micro slipped. Knees weak, arms are sweaty. Embrace the spaghetti? No. That's the last thing we want to do, dude. That's bad advice. Embrace the spaghetti. Are beds wireless chargers for humans? Personally, I consume calories mostly to recharge, but I also do have to go on idle. Are beds wireless chargers for humans? Personally, I consume calories mostly to recharge, but I also do have to go on idle. I usually personally choose to go on idle like a third of every day. You're getting at least somewhat close here. The shitty part about this though is that I kind of want to do it off of a new... We'll cancel that for now. Okay. Yep. We need. Okay, I think now all we need to do is power it up. Here we go. Okay, I think now all we need to do is ferry.
Very true, yes. This is actually very often. Sysadmin always has these ready.
What?
I once worked. It's okay.
What? What?
I once worked on a friend's dad's computer. He had the hard drive divided into six partitions, C through J, with a documents directory tree on each one. Each new file appeared to be saved to a partition at a random. I knew enough not to ask. Rather than doing folders, he created partitions. Technically works. It's just frowned upon, that's all. Making a partition is way harder now than... Anyways. That's so funny. Yeah, there's a lot of interesting filing system out there, you know?
Ryan Ice just subscribed. What?
What? I once worked on a friend's dad's computer. He had the hard drive divided into six partitions, C through J.
Gonna be saving it here. Gamers, welcome back to this abomination of a base that I have been building. Yeah, I don't have to. Sometimes the cat is kind of chill and he chit. Nope. You wanna say hi to the chit? There are so many different arms, I guess, to my base. Like, and I didn't realize you could flip the switch on those things, man. That's massive. Okay. Increase this one more time. Okay. Increase this one more time. Add a little thingy. There we go. And now we just power it up, right? And if I then also turn this chest into a provider chest, I could theoretically just request however many I would like. Eddie is the best part of it. I mean, I'm trying not to get to. The problem is that I end up with spaghetti. I'm trying to avoid spaghetti. I have a fleet over here, okay. There's a lot of spaghetti connoisseurs in the chat. I have a fleet over here. Ingredients or animal. Or what do call it in Germany? I'm just. Okay. Glad that that got resolved. Bunny Warren's perfect copy pasta. Absolute massacre. Can't believe it. So surprising, too, chat. Normally you would never do such a. Oh! I don't actually have that many conveyor belts. Done, but we'll see. I may let the game run for like 10 minutes when I end. That's when I end the stream today. Alright. We're gonna continue the playthrough that I started a couple of days ago in the Dyson Sphere program. My first. I can run away, really, but that's probably what. Fly another two astronomical units to. We're gonna fly another two astronomical units. I should have probably just face tanked the enemies. I don't know if I can run away. That's probably what I should have done. We're gonna fly another.
Argyle Mighty V just subscribed. PogChamp.
We're gonna fly another two astronomical units to the other side. Well, I gotta fly at maximum speed, Iblis. That's what I gotta do. I could technically fly at half speed instead, but that seems like a pain in the ass, no? You guys are gonna get input for both. They should eventually build all of this. Already did make it a connection. make all the things. You guys are gonna get input for both and make all the things. Using other people's emotes, I know. Horrible, horrible. Can't believe it. That's betrayal, man. Okay. I'm missing recipes. Yeah, yeah, I set those. Okay. Very annoying, chat, but fine. I will give you permission. Very annoying. I'll let it slide this time. Weird salad. Lowko's only weak. It didn't work though. Dang it. Maybe if I didn't not. Oh yeah, they just couldn't reach me. Maybe if I didn't not try so hard, it would have been better. Oh yeah, they just couldn't reach me. What's going on, Ray Beans?
THX for playing DSP.
Thank you very much for your research. Oh yeah, they. Oh yeah, they just couldn't reach me. What's going on, Ray Beans?
THX for playing DSP Smile.
Thank you very much for your resub.
Invisi just subscribed. Low high.
Oh yeah, they just couldn't reach me. Oh yeah, they just couldn't reach me. What's going on, Ray Beans?
THX for playing DSP Smile.
Thank you very much for your resub. Appreciate it.
Molices just subscribed.
Oh yeah, they just couldn't reach me. What's going on, Ray Beans?
THX for playing DSP Smile.
Thank you very much for your resub. Appreciate it. You took a spot the sellout course? Poker player! It
More
worked!
Free money.
Free money. Thank you for the $10, man. Appreciate it. And Twitch apparently added I could have also just said, do it, game. Do it. Put the red in the thing.
I could have also just set up the red tower over at the end of this debacle, but I guess this is just a trick. How's my YouTube video doing for today? I casted a...
Is that yeah.
Bet the damn cat. Oi. Okay. Okay. What's my hair doing? What's this? Does it bother anybody? Because if it's bothering someone, I'm gonna leave it here. That's a good look. Much about Christmas. He never brings it up. I don't know if he cares. I think I got Loran like 3 presents. Got him none. Sometimes I kind of feel like my cats aren't very present, you know? Like they don't... Or even the time of the day. He's actually chilling with the Christmas tree. Sometimes I kind of feel like my cats aren't very present, you know? Like they don't really seem to realize the time of the year. Or even the time of the day. He's actually chilling with the Christmas tree now. Yeah. I'm a little surprised by it too, if I'm being honest with you. I didn't expect him to be cool with the Christmas tree, but, so far, so good. I'm gonna destroy this little lake. I do need water. So I don't want to go too far, but... I don't know how many you need for, like, one full line of... We don't have any more of these things. 21. Gamers, we're actually gonna play games today on stream as well, okay? I've been live for nearly 3 hours and we've not played anything.
He's got the idea.
Okay, I guess end it. No, the autosave 4 was from yesterday, if I'm not mistaken. No, the autosave 4 was from yesterday, if I'm not mistaken. What's good on Brian? Thanks for showing me the game, I just bought it. Somebody call Gaben! Gaben, where's my Steam affiliate link? Enjoy, man. Enjoy, Brian. I'm gonna save now. Yeah. I'm smart. No, this game is sick. I highly recommend it.
That's beautiful, yeah. Well said. He definitely pushed...
You know, if Newton decided to do something useful with his life and not just sit under... You know, if Newton decided to do something useful with his life and not just sit underneath a tree, that would have been really nice for science, but instead he just sat around doing nothing. Until ultimately an apple fell on his head. And then he made the... ultimately will be... run. I'll be back in a minute. I hope I won't get attacked. I think I'm good now. How's my cue coming along? Only a really bad one. You have like a bunch of IQ. What I understand, apparently a lot of moving. You can hire move. It's just expensive. If there is no company, I'm sure it's a thing. Yeah. If they don't like you, don't piss them off. Yeah, I need to queue up some research. What should be my next thing? What should be my next thing? Warp. Optional. What should be my next thing to aim for, guys? I think... warp. Gravitational wave refractor. Yeah. Let me just do a little bit of a miniature particle collider real quick, guys. No big deal. Which somebody can do. This one starts giving logistic vessel carrying capacity. Okay. One more cheeky trip. Hold up. Where am I now? Ah, I guess it's okay. Shit, where am I now? Enough fuel with me. We'll just do... I have enough fuel. I guess it's okay.
I have enough fuel with me. We'll just do a full trip. The only problem is that I kind of have to fly... through the enemy base. Bit scary. I'm gonna grab all of this junk. And all of this junk. Alrighty, guys. Okay. After a rather frustrating ladder session in StarCraft 2. Yeah. Oh, I don't start with this thing. One thing I wanted to look into was assembling. Should I be getting that? Hey, here's the high speed assembling. Hey, here's the hype. Yep. Hey, here's the high-speed assembling. Yep. I guess I can set up my high-speed assembling. I'm asking you guys any questions. Moved out before they kicked you out. What's going on, TTYY? Thank you, though, man. I don't even have a basement. There's no basement. No basement. I'm sorry. But if we get enough tier 3 subs, I could move, and then I could have... I don't even have... I don't even... No basement. I don't even have a basement. Yeah, that was great. Look at that. Yeah, we'll go figure it out, Utopia. We can go... Yeah, we'll go fix. Look at that. Clean. Yeah, we'll go figure it out, Utopia. We can go, just go back and forth, it's fine. Look at that. clean, fresh oil. There it is.
No, he's not done.
But they won't just claw me out of. Never had them random. They only claw me when I deserve. They leave warnings. yes, sir. Yes, sir. There it is, guys. We have. There it is, guys. There it is. There it is, guys. We have all the things we need. Something new. Embarrassing. A lot of you're gonna be making some hydrogen fuel rods. Something like that. They were also I don't know how to something like that. Something like
This works too.
Excellent, thank you. Guys, what's a refinement facility? A refinement facility. No fancy reach. Can I move it ever so slow? I don't know if I can. Not everything. No fancy logistics required here. Great. Great. No fancy logistics required here.
Enjoy your time.
Around. Crazy Dutch drivers, am I right? Absolutely, dude. Stone! Hey, there's Stone right over here. Crazy Dutch. Crazy Dutch drivers, am I right? Absolutely, dude. The Dutch one cell. So I have this blue. This one seemed really fun. So I have this blueprint. So I have this. So I have this blueprint. Yeah, that's bigger than the city center of where I live. As a temporary measure. Like a bunch. What do you even need with that much space though? Like what do you even do when you have multiple temporary measure? What do you even need with that much space, though? Like, to reduce the amount of internal water? Plates over here. I feel like plastic. Oh, I don't go. previous screen for blueprints. If you are new, don't forget to hit the. If you are new, that's the last thing I'm doing for today, guys. Then I'm heading off. If you are new, don't forget to hit the follow button. I'll be live again tomorrow, of course. Appreciate so many people hanging out here. Thank you for the subs, the bits, the name. Am I gonna be live on Christmas? No, I'm afraid not. I'm not. Am I gonna be live on Christmas? No, I'm afraid not. I'm afraid. I'm doing it like for the first time. And that's the plan. Gamers, welcome back. Super easy. I guess the logistics. This is really great. I want to set up the production. I want to set up the thing. I did play it. I kind of got a bit tilted. Okay. I think that's it. I mean, if there was only one factory builder. Why did the viewer count go up while I was away? That might be... I'll give you guys what you want.
It worked! Sell out! Say... Lenny, say the thing!
Down as soon as I... I'll give you guys what you...
It worked! Lenny, do your sellout! It worked! Lenny, do your... Lenny, do your sellout!
I'm sorry guys, you're gonna be stuck with me.
Here you go, sir.
Betrayed by capitalism? Nah, I think I'll be fine. I'm done for? You think I'm done for? Nah, I think I'll be betrayed by capitalism never betrays. Shops were crazy busy? Yeah. That's why we ordered it only. Oh, I thought I beat this. Turkey, whipped potatoes, stuffing, pumpkin pie with... Capitalism never betrayed by capitalism? Nah, I think I'll be fine. Betrayed by capitalism. Huh. You didn't watch Goku still around there. Is. Goku was pretty cool, man. It was Goku? Anime purists. It was Goku? It was Goku? Goku was pretty cool, man. Do they salt the road at all? In general, I don't think you should. What's going on, Kinera? Do they salt? Got a better yeah. Dude, I saw. Do they salt the road at all, Mugetsu? Do they, like, shovel the... Like, what do they do with the snow? Do they just leave the snow? Guys, it's been a little bit since I last played. What?
Christmas.
They might consider that, as the kids say, people in real life. They might cringe. Let's see. Shadow. Let's see. Shadow Heart line. Or let's Shadow Heart quote. Storage thingamajig, right? What do you call this? A Trapkast. What do you call a Trapkast in English? There's such a shortage of actually skilled people in the Netherlands.
Yeah.
Count, and I tried translating. That's why he's cool. For some reason, this blew my mind. I did not realize. Yeah, it's insane. Thank you also, Caldrus, for the sick. I don't really remember much. I don't really remember much about Sesame Street. I just remember watching it a lot. Remote supply low. I may finally be pretty hype. Remote supply, local demand. Remote. Blood. It was organized reasonably well. It may seem a bit. Grimly said that I should. Yeah, Grimly said that I should mod him so he could time you out as well. I already said that I should. We'll do that tomorrow. Gamers, yesterday I got distracted doing stuff and things. I did loads of things and stuff. But ultimately, what we mostly did is filled in the space. Getting to this point. Can't believe you tried helping me. Loves 22. You sleep better when it's cold? It's 12. Okay. 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 Yes. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go fork them up right now, Chris. Get it? Welcome back. No.
A little bit of private time.
They are now an Arcan. The merging.
Thank you. I think what I'll do. I have to do too much spaghetti dough. This is totally fine. Okay. 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 I actually don't really need to do too much spaghetti dough. This is totally fine. Doesn't or wouldn't. I guess I can always just. If only there was a name for those. I just want to get a couple of those. Bring them in. I just want to. Anyways, I was gonna make the. I was gonna make these. Yeah. I'm a
Thor _ just subscribed. Half of year low aim.
Okay. Yeah, I must have messed up the tower settings. Yeah, I must have messed up the tower. Delete. Delete. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Use that. I'm lost. Lost. At least you would not use the crystals for that, but for the big miner. You would not use the crystals for that, but for the big miners? Well, there should be a lot more in the universe, right? That's the plan. It has been a... I saw a video where they discussed... I never need these anymore. Yeah, so I have these things automated right around containers. Problem is that I need... And I don't... Yeah, so I have these things automated right over here. We'll have to automate the other... Yeah, so I have these things automated right over here. Right? I felt more confident in my life. I've never felt more confident. You know what they say, fake it to... Oh, I do have to actually create a little output over. Oh, I do have to... There you go. Oh, I do have to actually, in the past decided to put this interstellar logic. That's what I personally claim altogether. Or that you, and I would prefer it if you took, you take up as that's what I personally, like if Lowko from site, you know, you're not fat, you're right, I was being very mean, I apologize. Forgot that it was 2020. Okay. Nice. Gamers, welcome back. Today is a good day. Today we're gonna, well, first off, do a little bit of a space battle. Inventory capacity. Yeah, eating sand is a very ambitious amount of science towers over here, but. There's a very ambitious amount of science towers over here, but... There's a very ambitious amount of science towers over here. Because they have very muscular forearms. I think he, like, I always like the pictures. I always like the pictures where they're standing like this. Because they have very muscular forearms. I don't remember where. Ah, it's a bit inconvenient. At least I don't notice any stability issues. Seems to be better now that they're owned by Amazon, huh? My conveyor belt. How many drones do I have? How many of out of energetic graphite? The God Emperor of mankind. I'm out of energetic graphite? I'm out of energetic graphite. Nice. Gamers, welcome back. Into Dyson Sphere Program. Is there a tower over here that, like... Is there a tower? Carbon nanotubes. Now I have the alternate recipe. Oh shit, that is super easy, actually. Carbon nanotubes. Huh. Is there a tower over here that, like... Is there a tower over here that, like...
Okay, but now you can't because I put a password...
The con...
What is that?
Simple as that!
And yeah, that was like... probably me.
Yeah, yeah.
The way British people... It's
on public...
No, you don't mind if you...
They're talking. Condescending.
Property, right? It's public, so I... Yeah, that's it. That's exactly...
Okay, but now you can't because I put a password on it.
Simple as that!
And that was solved the problem. Pretty easy, really. Simple as that. Simple as that. Simple as that.
Simple as that!
And that would solve the problem for both of us, wouldn't it?
Yeah, but...
Simple as that!
Here?
Well, weren't you, Private Meta? Private Meta had been sitting on that sentence for a while. That's why you You're right. I should probably save, by the way. I should probably save, by the way. It was too good. Yeah, that must have been the reason. I tried too hard, and I got... Okay, so Graviton lens production should go up here. Perfect. Gamers. Majority of them, I guess. Oh, I'm not in range of the majority of them, I guess. So I think you're taking up too much space. Yeah, maybe some of them. I think you're taking up too much space. I think you're taking up too much space. Okay. What? I need to actually curse spaghetti, I think. But I don't have an output. We're gonna do some curse spaghetti. We're gonna do some. You have. I think I'm gonna destroy some of my own. Very. Yep, I think I'm gonna destroy some of my. Yep, I think I'm. Yep, I think I'm gonna destroy some of my own. The improved penis mod? Is this an actual thing? Things a lot easier. Efficiency. Excellent to do, but that's gonna make things a lot easier. Yeah. Today is a big day. Today, we are actually going to try and make a Dyson Sphere in Dyson Sphere Program. Believe it or not, I've been playing this for. Hey, what's up? Hey, triple. And then I found out because I had this all. Thank you very much for your. Appreciate the generosity. Or maybe you just forgot to cancel. Either way, appreciate it. No, wait, no. Okay, I'm looking for. Okay. Okay, I'm looking for carbon nanotubes. Crystals. In a chemical facility, and then I can refine this a very easy in large numbers. Don't know if I have enough power for this sort of thing. I think it'll be fine once this thing is fully charged. Could add some more solar panels. I think it'll be fine once. I don't know if I have enough. Don't know if I have enough, but I'm gonna have to set up a spot. Gotta be careful there. Gotta be careful there. But luckily, I think I nailed that. I'm gonna have okay. Gamers, welcome back. See, that one I don't get. See, that one I... With an iceberg? Confused. Oh, it's a Titan. All right, bit of a stretch on that one. How do you sink the unsinkable? I guess it could be a lisp, yeah. See, that one I don't get. An iceberg? See, that one I don't get. ...99% of the people... You kidding me? If you have access to... I don't think I should feel too ashamed for that. Hey, they added these things on the site. So... Hey... Hey, they added these things on the site. So that's, I think, what this stuff over on my, The fifth. Lowko, the how did she call me Lowko? She is the first one who on our... She is the first one. Lowko, the very disrespectful. Can't. Pretty funny, too. But I'm also very upset. Yeah. Now, obviously, like, she's from the Netherlands too, right? So... Yeah. Now, obviously, like, I walked away and continued with my Okay, I'll be back in a minute. I want to go back. I did not consider that. All right, well, that solved a lot of problems, yeah.
Alright, well, that solves a lot of problems, yeah. Today's first
Anyways, I'm gonna be boosting back to prime. I'll allow it this time around. Anyways, I'm gonna be boosting. That's what Justin Bieber always told me, anyways. Gamer. Nice. We're getting a lot.
City of New Amsterdam. There was New Zealand, as mentioned previously, and nearby, the King of the Islands, New Holland, and the Netherlands don't belong to any province. To Holland's, to Netherlands.
It is a brilliant video. Looks strikingly like Lowko's ancestor. Hold
on. Their hands on every
people.
Island so nice they named for New Hampshire because the country Europeans.
It is a brilliant video. It is a really good explainer video. But yeah, show your passport. As far as I
the confusion is why America,
okay,
United
sorry,
States,
hold up
Dakota.
Right hold
though
up.
Welcome to the great nation of Holland, where the tulip.
It's a great video. It's much better than what I could explain to you, unless it doesn't want to be lowered somehow. Here. So in case you're confused, it is a brilliant video. Good video. It's a great video. It's much better than what I could explain to you. It's a brilliant video. It is a really planner video. But yeah. For about 5 seconds you will. It is very clever. Line to you. It is very clever. This is a good video. It is very. Okay. This is without much wind. To fold exology. Well, which is kind of a pain in the butt. How am I gonna move?
Two Netherlands and one kingdom.
It is a brilliant video. It is a really good explainer video, but if you lose the plot. Yeah. 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 It is very clever. For what it's worth, most Dutch people will all...
Okay. Okay.
Page, I should probably not be scrolling. Yeah, it's a bit, for basically every. It's a bit of a risk. There's a lot of edgy memes on here too. All right, there's a lot of edgy. People try really hard. Damn, dude. People try this cool green straight lines, except it does actually work. Wind. Yeah. How to fold? This is a subreddit. Said it. How to fold the battle flag? What? All right. I like option. Here's option two again. Yeah. What is. Oh shit. Flag design for places without much wind. What is. Oh shit. Design. Okay. Flag of the United. That's kind of awesome. Okay, United Kingdom. Let's turn you around and see who you really are. There it is. Flag of India. Damn, dude. People try really hard. Damn. The wheel back up. There it is. Flag of India, but this cool Greek guy is... Flag back up. Damn, dude. Alright, there's a lot of edgy... Try... Alright, there's a lot of edgy memes. Basically everything. Alright, there's a lot of edgy memes on here. Is rolling the wheel back up. Alright, there's a lot of edgy memes on here too. Yeah, for basically everything. Circle jerk thing now. Yeah, it's a bit of a risky page. I should probably not be scrolling through it.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. It's not that day. I mean, these are pretty...
NO6. Oh, excuse me.
Energy exchange.
It's a facility that converts electric...
This is this one. Imagine there
are the fuck are
a facility that converts.
I don't like nerd shit.
It's a facility that converts electric.
It's a It's a facility that converts electric energy or power. It can either deposit surplus. Okay, blah, 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 blah. This is some nerd shit over here. This is some nerd shit. This is some nerd shit over here. I don't like nerd shit. I have.
It can quick electricity.
Oh. Power. Okay.
Supplies power to it can power stored in or rapidly
powered
charge accumulator.
Have.
It can quickly charge accumulators. Surplus.
Oh shit. Flag design for play. Okay.
With surplus like.
Do I need a little bit of a kick? I'll start with two and see if. Do I need a little bit of a kickstart? Do I need a little bit of a kickstart? New music, by the way. Lowko TV. I'll be back again tomorrow. Same time, same. Same place. And power remote demand of those. I'm gonna put down.
So I'm gonna put down... That's tough. Anonymous! V is the Mole. Is the second... Are you guys excited? Second episode of V is the Mole. Are you guys excited? V is the Mole. The V is the Mole, the second episode. No, not the second ape. That makes no sense. Mixing Dutch and English at the same time. And then that's it. They're both plan a little. You'll just die, no? Harder to play left. So wait, you just do something for research points or points for like your next playthrough? How do I do that? Is that something I can do? Do I... On the left? Difficulty. Yeah, Dyson Death World, I guess.
Yeah.
Huh. Not a bad idea. Yeah. Miss all that you are a little bit more. What I really like about this game is that you can kind of just move, leave for like your next playthrough. How do you game, right? And have just on by default.